Right here is a great painting by Andrew Wyeth from the famed Helga series. Helga was his neighbor, and for a number of years he painted her, both clothed and nude, and drew her many times, and hid these paintings from almost everyone in his barn in the attic. It wasn't until he thought he was near death that he revealed these, and when they did come out, they caused such a sensation that they eventually became on the cover of both Time and Newsweek. Of the 250 odd work of art that he did, there were roughly 40 watercolors, and the rest were drawings. This is one of the most important watercolors he did, and it's entitled Seated by the Tree. It shows his neighbor comfortably lounging next to a giant tree, and the quality of the workmanship that Wyeth put in here makes one understand why he was known as the greatest modern master of his day. This extraordinary work of art is extremely rare, as Helga paintings almost never come on the market. And this great example is as good as one could ever be.